Have you gotten your own tattoo? This time around, I'm not talking about the regular tattoo, the tattoos of flowers, chains, ordinary names, stars, lions, goats, cows, pigeons, cats. No. This time around, I'm talking about getting your body tattooed with the names, faces of your role models, your favorite celebrities, your mentors. If you have not, then you have to join the trend. But mind you, before you choose anyone that you want to tattoo on your body, check very well, as in carry out a thorough research about that person, especially the person's bank account. We don't want to have anybody crying, some people being disowned, or even going to the extent of killing themselves because of the person that they tattooed on their body. We don't want that case again. See, oh, for those of you who don't swear, say they must get the name of a celebrity or the face of the celebrity tattooed on their body, as in if you don't do them, say you go die. It depends, oh, if not for the reward, oh, for anything, just copy some people and tattoo Bobby Risky's face or name on your body. Because we are tired of some people coming down on the social media crying that, hey, I tattooed her name on my body, I tattooed her face on my body, she didn't even acknowledge me, she didn't even show me any love, my father has disowned me, my mother has disowned me. We don't want that case again. Just follow, go tattoo Bob Risky, make you rest. Just follow my advice, because the only ones enjoying the dividends of this trend are the ones that have Bob Risky branded on their bodies. They are the ones being acknowledged and rewarded by him. But if you go tattoo the people who go give you emotional trauma or when they go show you love, you're on your own. No. But let's just talk about Bob Risky small. His real name is Ogunne Idris Olariwaju. He was born in Lagos on the 25th of August 1992. He's from Ogun State. He attended King's College Lagos and graduated from the Lagos State University. Bob Risky, as he's fondly called, is a businessman, an entertainer, and a brand influencer. He started from being a crossdresser to a full transgender. Bob's journey to transformation no be here. He started from dressing like a woman, mastering the women's steps, the way they carry themselves, their comportment, the way they move their bodies. From there, he changed the color of his skin from a dark man to a snow white lady. You know, Norm, if you see this kind of person, you must accuse him of being a gay. But trust Bob, if you call him a gay, you're on your own. Once he's there talking and making his money, now you know. He will tell you that he has made it as a woman, because when he was a man, nobody knows him, nobody acknowledges him, he was not popular. But since he has transformed into a woman, he has made it and is living his dream. Welcome to my channel, The House of Entertainment. It is my responsibility to entertain you with celebrity news updates. If this is your first time of coming across my channel, you're welcome once again. Please kindly subscribe by clicking on the red icon below and then turning on the notification bell so that whenever I upload any video, you'll be notified immediately. Help publicize and promote my channel by sharing this video. Thank you. As it is hot now, I don't really know who started the Bob Risky tattoo show, but let me start from this lady that goes by the name Anumbad Gift. This gift of a lady had Bob Risky's face tattooed on her back. She then uploaded it on her IG page and tagged Bob Risky, who then invited her and showed her off. Then, you know, now he rewarded her with some cash and then small connection and all this that. Trust Nigerians now, copy everywhere. Another lady that goes by the name Official Ewatomigold, she tattooed Bob Risky, I mean in full, on her back, and then she wrote, "Finally, I got the best tattoo in the world. My woman crush." She tagged Bob Risky too. "This is my own way of showing you how much I love you. Some might call this thing anything they want to, but all I know is my love for you is real. The pain of this tattoo is nothing compared to the undying love for you. Keep being you always. May Almighty Allah never make you sad in your life. Amen. Accept this as a token of my love from me to you and Bob Risky." And at the end of the day, Bob Risky invited her to his house and rewarded her with a whopping 1 million naira and with other goodies.
Hey guys, this is your Bob Risky and this is Ewatomigold. Can you remember Ewatomigold? She drew my whole body on her body. Please show them. see, look at Bob Risky. So I want to appreciate her for this. I want to thank her for this. So I'm giving her this money to appreciate.
And after this Bob Risky show of love to Ewatomi Gold, see some people now, they will just upload Bob Risky's picture on their Instagram page. After 2 days, they will go and tattoo his face or name on themselves. They will be claiming that they are Bob Risky's fan, that he has been their mentor before even they were born, that Bob Risky has been their mentor. They will come out, tag him. And you know now, Bob Risky likes shows. He will invite them, show them small love. And the people, when they know show love, they will come, they cry. This same Ewatomi Gold of a girl, after enjoying the Bob Risky show and all the publicity and everything, you know, read 3 weeks now, the girls still come up for social media, can't they cry? Ogun, 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 Ogun. Now, can't they ask, waiting Ogun do am? I know, say some guys don't meet them for bus stop, can't recognize as one of the girls that drew Bob Risky tattoo for her body. Now, they can't ask her, are you that useless girl that draw Bob Risky on your body? She no can't talk to them. Now, they beat the living daylight out of her. They beat her so that she know if she crying. Only Ogun, 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 Ogun. Now, she feel do. Just check out this one that called himself Lord Casted. When he says that Bob Risky is his role model, his mentor and everything, I believe him, because he been looking at him. He's one of Bob Risky's disciples. He has Bob Risky's face tattooed on his hand, and he's an aspiring cross-dresser. Even his mother is in support of it. His mother even carry him. That's Bob Risky. That's
Hi,
Bobby
Risky.
Hi,
Bobby Risky. Good morning, ma. Please, my son will come with you. Please help my son. My son draw you for their hand. Please, God will bless you, ma. Long life and prosperity. God will bless you. Bye.
Man, what the F word? What a sorry excuse for a mother. Money, you really answer it all. Follow you to where? To where? Follow him to where you just carry your picking dash Bob Risky. Now wow, this guy mama, now wow.
Guys, so meet
the Casted on Instagram.
So I actually invited him down here because I noticed he had a tattoo of my face, and trust me, this is too much. So we have one more person. Come, two more person. Okay, so meet
Fumzy
Porch
on Instagram.
Fumzy Porch?
Yeah,
sure.
I have a guy.
Okay. She has my name, Bob Risky. Okay, so meet the last person.
I'm God Pass them on Instagram.
So, they're with me, they're in my house. I want to appreciate them, give them thanks for coming. We are still having a dinner on Saturday.
Thank you.
On disclosed location.
Thank you.
So I'll give them enough. But this is just.
Since you don't want to love me for who I am now, you should be able to love me for who I was. I was hiding my personality because this is Nigeria. I don't want to get caught. But now I'm ready to give it to you back to back. You know, Mama once said, I mean, Bob Risky, she said when she was a guy, nobody knows him at all. When she started, you know, give it to you back to back, front to front, then he was able to make it. This time, I'm ready to give it to you back to back, front to front. Do you think you know me? You don't know me. You only know your bedo. You know Mrs. Jamson. You know Yakombe. You know Akombe, but you don't know me. This time, I don't mind. I don't mind if I want to get caught. I don't mind. I don't mind. But Biscuit was able to make it. Jimbrun was able to make it. So tell me what. I will make it. If you're not crazy enough in this one, you never make it. I am ready to show how crazy I am. Watch me.
And after this guy's meeting with Bob Risky, he's now all out. He came out from his shell and with morale high, he's now ready to take over. Finally, he went and shaved his beard, and he's now calling himself Bob Risky's first daughter.
Hey guys, it's Lord Casted, the first daughter of the commander of Risky. If you're out there and you call yourself the princess of Nigeria, darling, you are a prince. This is the real princess. Yeah. I have come. I repeat, I have come. I'm gonna bring you down. Darling, I'm gonna bring you down, okay?
It's your baddest.
This one now, Sisi has so she no can get papa again. No, her papa don't disown her. And she no see anybody to draw. She no see her papa. She no see her mama. Now she go draw Bobrisky face for her back. Now the pa tell and say she don't disown her. She didn't even get shame. She didn't even say make she hide herself small. Now she still come up for social media, come they cry. Come they tell the world, say Bobrisky no show her love. Say her papa don't disown her. Don't be for money, you know you do them. There's the money no come. You just get that small tinkling respect. Enter, go sit down. Now you still come up, come the open mouth, they cry for social media. Say Bobrisky no show you love and your papa don't disown you. But come up for here. Okay, now see this guy now. He calls himself Kunlex underscore Botanica. Even the name self tire me. He had Bobrisky's face tattooed on his body. Check this girl out. She calls herself from the porch. There are many of them. They claim that it's out of love that they are doing it. It's because of the money. If it's not the money, they for no do am. The day since they no do am now because one person do am. And Bob can show that person love. Everybody now don't they love Bobrisky? Don't turn to their role model. Everybody now just they love him anyhow. Now wow. Nego do no. Malika Pudi. This one had his name tattooed on her hand. And she finally came out to say, why are you asking me why I tattooed Bobrisky on my hand? I tattooed him. It's not because of the money. I did not tattoo him because of the money. It's because I love him and he's my mentor. This one calls herself Sophie West underscore 01. She had Bobrisky's face tattooed on her chest close to her breast. I wonder if these breasts will fall now, what will become of Bobrisky's face? And all these ones that have Bobrisky tattooed on their body, if you just ask them, why will you tattoo Bobrisky on your body? They will always have something to say. Just listen to what she said.
This message is literally for those in my DM that are advising me. I'm sorry, bro. Advice is not needed. Sophie, why did you choose to draw Bobrisky? Out of everybody in the world, you chose to draw a demon. Transform yourself to a demon so I can draw you, if it's that easy. It's not your body. It's not your face. Bobrisky is not related to you. I don't know why you are so pained. Then as for those that are insulting and are mocking me, I'm coming back for you guys. You draw Bobrisky, you draw this one, you draw that one, and you are in a DM, always on a comment section commenting, if you are not a hypocrite. The more you talk, the more I draw. If possible, self, I will draw on my forehead. Draw in my eyes. So whenever I wake up, I will see the love of my life. So if you don't know what to do, kill yourself. Rubbish. Drawing Bobrisky is one of the best and nice decisions I've ever made.
See the papa of all the tattoos. This one needs a political appointment. Or she needs the bullion van. She tattooed Bola Tinubu on her back. Now, wow. So, on this note, choose you today whom to tattoo. Thank you for watching. Bye.